Okay, so it's kind of dark, but I just thought I'd take a video. It's December 29th. This is my KLX 650. Sorry it's not daylight, but I'm about to start ripping parts off, so I wanted to take a video before I did it as such. Street legal. It's a 1993 model. Yeah, so like I said, that's a 1993 KLX 650. It is currently 2023 now. It's January. I noticed you guys liked my raw videos. So until I put up more videos of the new KLX, which I'm going to make, here's some raw camp footage from 2014.
No, don't even turn over. Like it's flooded. What the hell? What could have happened? I mean, I didn't see you guys stop, and I left off the throttle, and it
fried the valves. That top end cleaner.
I'm gonna try to catch it just for the hell of it.
Big elk right there. Oh, two of them. Elk and her baby. Hey. We need to get over there. What'd you do, fall over?
You have it on camera?
I got you falling on a bike on camera.
So there's supposed to be a trail up through here.
Yeah, there used to be.
I think we come down it last year when we were with Joe. It wasn't too bad, I just rode through it. Well, over here, that looks deep. I think we can break that one off. We got it. Let me help you.
Oh, I'm going to go right on my ass. Let me get on this side.
We're pushing.
This is the shit that goes in your tires, though.
Huh? You hit it right here, Nathan.
I know, but this kind of shit.
Go ahead, lead on.
Hey! This low octane fuel is no good.
No?
It's pinging the whole way up here.
Well, mine pings too. It all depends on what gear I'm in.
Yeah, but it didn't do that earlier. I don't know.
I hit, you know that log you flipped off? It wasn't very big, but you flipped it up.
Okay.
Well, you flipped it up. I tried to hit it at a different angle. I went up into the bank. I had it back down.
Who's behind you?
I don't know. I thought it was Ronnie.
It's that kid. Easy peasy.
What? That was pretty easy. Well, Rome City was the name of that.
You all right? Smacking me in the face. Where's the trail? Hey Jim, check out that vine you got there in your rack. That's what I was trying to get down there. Nothing to lean my bike on.
Make it now.
Is that on the GoPro?
Yeah. Yeah. You got it. You got it. That roof got my fifth brake. That's solid.
Hey, what? This thing a couple more years, you won't even know where the damn trail is.
Spot meter. Sick as shit.
that's got a lot worse.
Is this as close as we can get?
No, you can get a little closer. It's right here, though. I'm gonna go over this top thing.
No, I'm not gonna. I'm good. I didn't know something was wrong.
I don't know. Are you gonna be able to get up on the 2 feet?
No,
that's what the rope's there for. We can drag him off. We'll hook him to the rope and put it in biking gear.
You come the whole way down here just to see that, right?
I did one of them wheelie turns.
Did you?
That went whoa.
On purpose.
Yeah. You gonna climb that?
Huh?
You climbing that? piece of cake. Fine.
I'll tell you what, coming up where we rode down to the point we turned around, that was easy from there up.
Yeah.
They need to get some snot to come up with hill though.
I'd like to go up over that other side once.
Nathan crawled up, he came up slower than me.
I just put it in second and just gave her hell. Dave Coons, the old riders meeting. Okay, you're gonna take off from the start, you're gonna wind in the woods, he'd be like telling you the track like the way he's seeing it in his head. You're gonna go around the turn, and there's gonna be a little creek crossing, no big, you just keep going, and you go, and then about the 2.5 mile marker, there's gonna be a hill. It's a hard hill. You sea riders, give it hell. I don't want you guys stuck on that hill. This is so great. You sea riders, you give it hell. Don't talk about it.
Okay, we're not going anywhere.
I don't want to get.
Which way are we going, huh?
Well, you guys are probably ready to get going, huh?
It don't matter to me whenever we get there.
I'm ready to get going.
All right, well, you mind riding about 14 miles of highway?
It don't matter.
We're going to ride 14 miles back, so it don't matter. The same 14 you're going this
way,
we're going right
there.
Just
on.
Sit on the sink.
Whatever.
Are you going to just go to Wyckoff?
Oh, that's a nice seat.
No. Queen Anne Highway the whole way.
I hate that road.
Hey, while you're sitting on it so it don't fall over, hold on.
What about going down Jerry
Road? Yeah, good enough. Never mind. Thanks.
I like that seat.
That comes off the
road. Yeah, where we got on the road.
Is that left road?
Well, it's 11 miles. You're already 4 miles into the Quijana. You only got like 14 miles of Quijana.
Right.
Then you got 11 miles of Wyckoff. Then you got like 16 miles from Driftwood for another 20. It's going to add about 20 miles to the trip.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. See, I was thinking it's just...
It takes you to Cinnamahoning, but Cinnamahoning to Driftwood is like 4, and Benazette to Driftwood is 16.
Yeah, the problem is this, right?
Well, yeah, we're going
There's
a little
no
bit...
quick to... way anywhere, really. There's too many fucking mountains.
Well, that was good. I'm glad these guys got to see the water
slide. Yeah, too bad there wasn't more water.
Are you recording?
Right now? I'm a star.
I'm already recording.
That's what it's a porn now. It's a porn.
We can't put it on YouTube now.
Fair enough. That's porn.
Tommy makes a porno. What was the name of that movie?
Zach and Mary.
Make a porno.
Mm-hmm.
Tom and Jimmy make a porno.
Oh, that feels so much better. I have a dry shirt on.
How's the seat, Nathan?
I didn't sit down. There?
I'm afraid of him.
If you walked the whole way down there, by the time you got there, you need to see.
Jeff Armstrong can make it down there, whatever.
Oh my gosh, that's going to be a challenge there.
Look at that. Camp over and get rusted up.
I think a motorcycle makes it look quicker.
That was fine. I mean, what do you need to do?
Yeah.
It's like slow, watch where I'm stepping.
My sweatshirt's going in?
Yeah, that's it right there. Just roll up. Okay. That's it.
I'm sweating with this coat on, but I'm not taking
it off. Yeah, that sounds like
fun. We tried that, and we couldn't get past the top of the knob years ago, Barry and I. I couldn't get over that knob.
It was too gnarly.
The trail ended or something.
Oh. Yeah, it ended. I remember that one.
Trail's in. Top of the knob.
Everybody got their sweatshirts and stuff on? You think we need it?
I'm too hot.
I was sweating. I just wanted to get out of my clothes.
We'll stop, you know what, we'll stop at the Quehan Highway suit up. Right before we get on the highway.
What if we get down to Caledonia?
What makes your
Where does that bring us out?
That brings us out outside Caledonia.
Munich Run.
It'd be...
On the other side of Munich Run.
Yeah, Keating's this way, Caledonia's this way, and we want to go here.
We'll see the Jamboree. Girls mud fighting.
That's why Jimmy wants to go that way.
Yeah, that'd be all right.
Well, you know what? We're going past the Medics Hotel.
We are. We're going down over.
What do you mean down over?
Down over Quehan, aren't we? Or didn't we decide yet?
Who was that damn... That was Jerry you said we took.
Come up.
We came up. That's not
it
closer.
It was a trail, though, not run. We didn't come up.
Well, that takes us out into Cinnamahoning.
Oh,
so from Cinnamahoning back to Benezet is still going to be about close to 20 miles.
Okay, Mom.
So, but if we go out here and get on the highway...
That's the closest way.
I think that's the closest way. We go out and get on the highway, it's like 14, 15 miles right into Medix, and then Benezet's right down the road, so...
All right, okay. Let's get it. How'd that little Java climb up over those rocks? No problem.
No problem.